Southern California. But because her father came here from the Netherlands, she enjoys dual citizenship. She's the leader in the world championship and represents the Netherlands here.
Look at this combination. It's an important one for her. First, a double axle, a half loop, another half loop, a 1 foot, and a double loop at the end. Now, if she can hold this consistency, she can hold this strength through this four-minute program. Look at that, double loop, a very difficult move. If she can hold this, she's got this championship sewed up. She's a lady who's demonstrated the rule that consistency pays off, and that when the opportunity's been presented, as it has here, that she has really grabbed it. She knows exactly what she's doing. She always goes all out. Look at this, here. A triple toe loop. It was not completed, not done well. But also, interestingly enough, it didn't disrupt her program. She didn't fall on it.
Yet to come are Dorothy Hamill of the United States and the defending champion, Christina Errath of East Germany.
Important combination. First, a double axle and a double loop. Another very difficult combination.
California, representing the Netherlands.
Double lut. He's done a series of double jumps, landing and flowing right into double loops, which are very hard, very difficult. Double flip. The kind of steadiness that is needed to hold the first place position.
Just 1 minute to go in her performance.
As her coach said earlier, going all out. That's what she was trained to do, and that's what she always does. It's another very difficult combination. First, a double axle and a double toe loop. Neat, clean, not with the height that some of the other skaters have, but beautifully done.
Diane was third, a bronze medalist in last year's World Championships, finishing behind Christina Errath and Dorothy Hamill, both of whom remember still skate here tonight, but they're in fourth and fifth place coming to the final phase. Final moments of Dianne De Leeuw's performance. This could be a world championship performance that you've just seen. Remember for the Olympic Games in Innsbruck next year.